Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson. And we've got potentially exciting league action coming up on the menu for you. It's Ankara Gucu, and they face Trabzonspor.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And the match is underway. A bit of running room now on the wing. Crossing possibilities. And still looking for space. Played towards the near post. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Enis Bardi. Hamsik now. Gomez, and back with Hamsik. On to Giannini. And using his strength to shield the ball. So now a corner. And deciding to go short with this one. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. A good and fair challenge. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Antaliale. Here's Hesse. Well, possibilities inside the box. Maximiliano Gomez. He's enjoying space. Into the advanced position. Dangerous ball. Now the cross was deep, a little too deep. Giannini. Yusuf Yazici with it. Well, he could run onto it here. Can they forge ahead? And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Oh.
just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
One-nil then. And he read it superbly. The first half here comes to an end. Well, Malik Hampshire. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. A glorious chance. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Trabzon's 2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. Plenty of support here. Lovely ball over the top. And that is going to be a free kick. Giannini. Hamzik. Just cutting off the supply. Yılmaz. 30 minutes to go then. Really good challenge. What can they do from here? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Pedrinho. Malqui. And that is how to block. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Really good block. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. This to pull one back. And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale.
Well, as you can see, the keeper just stands still and the ball's hit down the side of him. It's a strange one in the end.
So there we have it, 2-1. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Promising attack, this. Gomez. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. That is how to apply the pressure. Perez. Gomez. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. And fired from the flank into the area. Now can they counter clinically? Well, time is against them. They have work to do.
Well, the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper.
Yazici. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Giannini. Yazici. Oh, good vision.
And a goal! There he is! And the double! They just can't subdue him!
Well, here's the goal again. And what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. And the referee has decided to add on 3 additional minutes. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, I thought it was a subpar performance from them. Just didn't look as sharp as normal, and I don't think they deserved anything from the game. They need to get a better performance in next time out.
You can find so many positive words to define Marek Hamsik, and he's shown, hasn't he, Stuart, just how classy a player he is.
Well, that was a great performance. His understanding of how to find space was brilliant today, and of course he scored 2 really good goals.